faster or get on to chapter 4. I would like to dedicate this award to the bravest women I know, the acid attack survivors, that one of our foundations, the Mir Foundation, lessons in forgiveness, courage and compassion from all these ladies. And I hope that this award and the life that comes with it enables them to build a stronger future for themselves and for others who have suffered as they have. All in all, thank you very much.
Excuse me, seats.
Now we can do
sit
the
down, sit down.
The best part about being a fan of mine or liking me is, with other actors you have to work really hard to be like them. With me all you need to do is... Member of the Supreme Council of the UAE, ruler of Sharjah, for bestowing this honor. And I'm always deeply grateful for the time in Sharjah every time I come here.
Come on, guys.